Kendra, thanks. We here at Fox Carolina are committed to you and working to get your questions about COVID-19 and the vaccine answered. And we are seeing a surge in COVID cases across the country. We're talking about this Delta variant, but fortunately in South Carolina, we're not seeing a major uptick yet. And then last week we told you about Pfizer announcing a potential booster shot. So that'd be a third shot with that vaccine. Again, that's all a lot of ifs there, but there is a lot of talk about this Delta variant and a lot of people have questions.
Yeah, a lot to learn here. Fox Carolina's Tresia Bowles talked to an infectious disease expert and some vaccinated people around Greenville. What'd they have to say, Tresia?
Well, after taking two Pfizer shots, would you be willing to take another booster shot? That's the question I asked to people around Greenville. Clemson's infectious disease expert says, though we may not have to worry about it yet, we do need to understand the impacts of the Delta variant.
I'm a Vietnam veteran. Before I went to Vietnam, I got shots for everything. Bubonic plague, cholera, blah, 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 blah.
About 43% of South Carolinians are vaccinated, like Rob Machulka. So when talks of Pfizer's booster shot came into the conversation, vaccinated residents began waiting for new information.
In the future, it's very possible that we will need a booster shot. At this point in time, a booster shot is not yet recommended.
It starts with the Delta variant, a new strain of the virus that Clemson infectious disease expert Leo Rennert says the vaccine is 80 to 90% effective against.
All the vaccines are effective against the Delta variant. There have been numerous studies demonstrating how effective these are.
But Israel has started administering a booster shot to adults with pre-existing conditions. Rennert says they received the vaccine earlier than the United States.
There was one Israeli study that recently came out that showed 64% effectiveness, but 93% effectiveness against severe infection.
Here in America, Rennert says it's too early to say for booster shots. Terry Knight says she's listening to the professionals.
If they say I need a booster, that is not a problem. I trust the doctors that know what they're talking about.
Rennert says there's not enough data that shows we need a booster shot yet, but Machulka says when and if that time comes, he'll take the shot.
I'm 75 years old. I got vaccines when I was in school when I was a kid. They've saved countless millions of lives.
And though Knight and Machulka are comfortable with a booster shot, not everyone else is. Some other people I talked to off camera say they've dealt with side effects from the first shot and will wait for more studies. Rennert wants to remind everyone that the vaccines are safe and have been tested thoroughly. Back to you, Cody and Tori.
Tresia, thanks. And DHEC data says they've also seen the Delta variant spread, but not so much here in South Carolina. Only about 12 cases since we got an update back on July 7th.